got William Joyce in the library. Awaiting orders. Over.
Gotta move, Jack.
Roger. Keep a skeleton crew and wait for arrival of Monarch Actual. Everybody else needs to reunite at the Dry Docks Cronin Extraction Grounds. Wait for further orders there. Library is set to blow in 5 minutes.
We're not getting any response from the sniper unit. Investigating the rooftops as we speak.
Keep me posted.
Wiped. No way he did that on his own. We need to find out who's unaccounted for. This might be an inside job. Let's start a list of who's missing.
I think I heard something. Search the area.
Okay, gotta get to the library. Have to reach Will before it's too late.
Joyce is in the library, then who'd they'd spot up here?
Don't know, but I'm giving us 30 seconds to find out, then we get the hell out of here.
It's him!
Thank you.
Gotta get down there. No time to lose. I gotta get to Will.
Stand by to detonate the library. I'm going in.
Fuck! Will? Already gone. Lobby. Lobby, I'm running out of time. Why? Who is she?
She knows about the fracture. I trust her.
Glad you trusted somebody. Will.
There's no harm in trying.
There is. That's why I can't risk you opposing me, Will. It doesn't have to end like this. We can't just let this happen. I'll never stop trying. Until he appears to come to terms with what must be done. But we don't have years.
Will? Already gone. Lobby. Lobby, I'm running out of time.
Why?
Who is she?
She knows about the fracture. I trust her.
Glad you trusted somebody. Will.
There is. That's why I can't risk you opposing me, Will.
Trigger. I never wanted this.
Jack, you saved me.
Welcome back. Hey, Will. Here's a present.
Countermeasure. How?
Oh, Jack. Will! Come on! Come on, Will, let's go. Monarch had it the whole time. Does it work?
Came back from the future. For me. Fracture wasn't fixed.
Not yet. Does it work?
Theory, yes. You gotta get back to my time machine. Gotta get us back to the time where you came from.
No.
Future.
No.
The only way.
We need to stop the fracture here, in this time. Now.
Oh, Jack, listen to me. Fracture wasn't fixed in the time where you came from. So fixing it here, it's always gonna fail.
People are going to die, Will. You haven't seen what happens between now and then.
No, but you have. What you have done. Has set in motion a chain of events that cannot be broken.
Look, we don't know.
And if it could be broken, it could jeopardize the entire world. We get one shot at this. There's too much at stake, Jack.
Look, I know the stakes, okay?
Then you gotta let go, Jack. Everything you have done to get to this place is necessary. Trust me. The past is set. But the future isn't.
This way. If what you said is true, then how did I save you? I saw you die, Will.
Think, Jack. You never physically saw me die, did you?
I watched a roof collapse on top of you.
Creating the illusion of my death, yes. Which brought you here to make sure it remained only an illusion. It's all a loop. If time is an egg, then...
No egg metaphors.
We have to get out of here and get to the Bradbury. The Bradbury. That's the old swimming pool where I
know what it is.
Damn bloodbath in there. I need some air.
Cleaners better get here quick.
Wait for them to leave. Now, I know it's a lot to take in, but the fact that you managed to save me and yet still maintain the illusion of my death is actually further proof of my point.
Risky
the past
up.
Remains intact.
Stick to the plan.
Nothing changes.
And
great. The Novikov self-consistency principle prevails.
Oh, great. We can high-five about that later.
Right. Let's save the world first.
Come on. Let's meet up with the convoy.
Okay, they're gone. Let's go.
Surprised you actually waited. It's almost like you're listening to me.
Well, the last time I didn't listen to you, the fracture occurred. Consider me open to following orders.
That doesn't sound like my brother.
I know.
There's a door over here. All right, through here.
Nick.
We can't risk helping them.
I know what happens if I don't.
And it'll still happen, Jack. I meant what I said back there. And there are no exceptions. If you get suckered into trying to change what can't be changed, it may cost us everything. Please, Jack. Our future depends on this. You said Monarch had the countermeasure this whole time. How? Why?
Paul was using it to fuel some kind of messed up survival program.
They must have somehow repurposed it as a localized Kronon field regulator. Amaral and Dr. Kim both took positions at Monarch. Now I think I understand why. We have to go, Jack. We can't risk being spotted here.
Yeah. What have we got here?
I always assumed it was Beth Wilder who had the countermeasure, keeping it safe. She was the one who warned me, told me to build it.
I know.
You met her. Is she helping us?
She was.
Ah, I see. Come on, this place isn't safe. We need to go.
Hot and blade.
Look, I know I've kept you in the dark. When I started my work, you were so young, and afterwards, I always hoped it would all pass you by without touching you.
Yeah. I get it. Come on. Let's just go to the future and fix this mess. Well, that's the great cab mystery of 2016 solved. I hope Nick's okay. Wherever he is. Or whenever. Whatever. There we go.
Wait a second. Here's the entrance. Jack, we should go inside. Shouldn't we hurry? There. It's locked.
You hid the machine here. You really never used it yourself?
No, I didn't dare. Not after the man came out. It was Paul. He tried to kill me. Damn. Rusted shut. Jack, a hand? One more time.
When Monarch came for the time machine at the university, Paul was trapped in it. He escaped into the future. Whatever happened to him there changed him.
Somehow he found my machine there and used it to come back to 1999.
And founded Monarch. He escaped from Monarch and became what he escaped from.
Insanity. I never should have built the machine. I should have left well enough alone.
There we go.
Just the way I left it. Hope it still works.
Yeah.
All right, we'll go to the future. A little after your time of departure, before the fracture has stopped time permanently. I don't know, I'm a little concerned about this.
It'll be dangerous.
Of course, it'd be dangerous. At this point, what isn't? But I have been curious to try this. Wow. So this is what it looks like. Hey, Jack. When we exit, it'll be a little past the point you were at when you left to save me. That's our window, when we know it can work.
before time actually ends for good.
It may not be much of a window. Monarch was sure it was imminent.
Huh. Like they're experts.
They kind of are.
All they know, they stole from me. You worry about your end. I'll worry about mine.
All right, Will. That works.
This is amazing. All those years, I never imagined that it would be like this.
Crap. Hang on, Will.
He's here!
Damn it. What the hell did they do?
Forget Will, Jack. However he came to be here, he's done. It's over.
What's going on, Paul? You look fucked up. Even by your fucked up standards.
You took the CFR, Jack.
I took it back. I don't care how messed up you are, Paul. You're not taking it from me.
I don't want it!
I just want it gone. Forever.
Gone. What about your survival plan?
Fuck the lifeboat, Jack! We're just gonna let the clock run out on this and be done with it.
Yes, that did something. Now! Stop! Smacking him. make him invulnerable.
Forget Will, Jack!
Move.
Forget Will, Jack!
Thank you.
on cue. Never mind. Tell me later. We got work to do. I'll have to hook up the countermeasure to the core. It's designed to hypersaturate the Maya Joyce field with chronon particles. The time machine's like an amplifier. That'll cause a chain reaction and rejuvenate the field if we use universal today.
I'll take your word for it. Just make it happen.
Jack, give me a hand with this.
What do you need?
The countermeasure's charge is low. We'll need a jolt of chronon particles. A jumpstart. That's you.
Don't stop!
the entire goddamn universe!
Countermeasure. It stitched time back together everywhere. The destruction couldn't be undone. The lives we lost were real. But we fixed it.
Jack. Will.
Clocks kept on ticking.
Come on. Come on.
I think we just saved the universe.
Yeah. Where's Paul?
He's dead. He's gone. I don't know. It doesn't matter. Will, he was wrong about everything.
Was he?
Will. The countermeasure worked.
Whoa. Countermeasure burned out. Should be stable now. Of course, I'll have to run a few tests to confirm. But this... Well, there's no reason to believe that the fracture isn't over.
One more question. Paul Serene's entire philosophy was that time is a set path and nothing can be changed. At the time, you obviously disagreed. But after everything you've seen and done, we need to know. What do you believe now? Was he right? Or is it possible to change things?
I'll come back for you.
We'll be right back.
You've been very patient with us, and very helpful. Thank you.
Yeah, well, that patience is starting to wear pretty thin.
Of course. Right outside.
Mr. Joyce.
Finally. Thought you wanted to talk, not get my life story.
Well, you were at the heart of all of this. And you can understand our need to find out exactly what happened.
I heard it's all being pinned on Paul. It's quite the feat.
Paul Serene always danced to his own tune, you know that. He and his delusions did tremendous damage to Monarch. But we can still salvage this company. We could use a man like you. It's not the same Monarch you know, Mr. Joyce. Your exceptional qualities are obvious. And we both know you have certain needs our expertise could help with. We can help each other.